just a poor little town, and he never spoke a word. But he played every day in a lovely way, even tunes I'd never heard. When he played his flute, his eyes seemed to be like mirrors of times gone by. I don't know if I saw what I should not see, but I looked into his heart. I looked right into his heart. He's a Indian boy, and his folks far away, they are praying. Indian boy, come home, my dear man. He's a Indian boy, and he longs for the girl who's waiting. Indian boy, come home as soon as you can. I found out one evening, only by chance, where he spent his lonely nights. In the church on the marble floor, and his flute lay by his side. As I woke him up and said, won't you come to my house where it's nice and warm? He said, please let me be, for I am no free, and I don't wanna break your heart. I don't wanna break your heart. He's an Indian boy, and his folks far away, they are praying. One morning I came to the